we basically had hacked the Tesla Model S computer program, and we have a battery controller. And those lithium-ion batteries with the electronic battery management systems do not activate unless they are inside the computer of the car. So we developed basically a small computer box controller that spoofed the car.
Check out the full video now and subscribe. It's free.